Not quite yet. never see these coming, even though I should. Monsters. I'm just exploring. You gotta ruin my fun, huh? You should die this round. Kind of annoying that you can discard all your hand grenades all at once, but you try to sell them, you gotta sell them one by one. Quite annoying. Anywho, then let's do this. Let's see how this goes. Gonna be a rough one. Can't see this ever going well for me. What really gets me is that he can freaking attack multiple times. Luckily he's using his crappier attacks now. If only he was weaker. That's not my luck. Oh, God. Luckily, he's hitting my tankier ones. I definitely would not be able to take multiple of those attacks all in a row. He has not been hitting my protag at all, which is weird. He is definitely the tankiest. He can take at least 5 to 6 hits, which is a shame that he's not the one getting hit then. So this is definitely a rough. Alright, this is gonna kill someone. Yep. Admirable that they survived that long, to be fair. Goodbye, Lamia. Almost goodbye. Just use that all the time, then I'm actually effed. Oh, there you are, Darren. I need that right now. Whew, he's gone. And a ton of experience because, well balanced, guys. took a lot of time on this boss. So, probably a bit more in intelligence, and then I'm gonna be dumping it into strength for quite a while to make his attacks non-wimpy. Putting a little points into speed. There you go. I did. That's something I could have used to make some demons to fight all the stuff I fought here. So that's... Alright, these are all just usables. Interesting. areas, but don't think I need any of these. Interesting. I assume there's lots of chaos exclusive stuff, so gonna have to be careful what I buy here. I feel like I was unfairly judged. But you know. Check to see what I can actually equip. Found what I needed. So, quite a bit of upgrade in terms of weapon wise. Need to sell some stuff, it looks like. That. Dachi of Light. It's holy weapon, no problem. Nice conversation. I mean, I think that's your opinion. Everything here is correct. I do not have enough cash, probably because I've been running a lot. Sadness. Definitely have to look into upgrading everyone's stuff after terminal. Oh my sweetness, terminal, you don't know how long I've longed for you. Thank goodness I've been saved, and this is gonna be my time to dip on out. So, I hope everyone has a great day, and be careful about men who judge.